Don't tell me.
Why do you hunt us? What does Odin want?
Don't know.
Don't care. Come here, half-breed. You don't know who that is.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Can't believe you.
Yourself, boy.
Looks like they need another lesson.
More than happy to teach another.
Bastard!
war to make the last of him.
I'll kill you!
Atreya! Control yourself!
Sickness. Fever has returned.
No! It hasn't.
Boy!
The coffin, the blood. The boy's sick, he needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him.
Atreus, to me.
Okay, I'm coming.
Enough.
Should do. With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim. Get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you've got the chisel.
You killed Magni.
That he did.
He was a god. But you killed him.
Minor Aesir, perhaps. But I.
And his father is Thor.
Not minor. Not minor at all, him. This will not go over well in Asgard.
I defended us. Nothing more. I fear no judgment.
Judgment, no. But if vengeance is any concern.
Since when can you kill a god?
Just make sure you watch each other's backs in the storeroom.
Wait.
Wouldn't want to lose my loyal customers.
Where's my back?
I don't think the lad's doing too well.
I'm fine. Nothing to worry about.
If so, then keep up.
Yes, sir.
Found anything good in Fafnir's storeroom? Like, maybe a whetstone?
Hey, Sindri. Have you met Mimir?
If you mean the severed head that keeps blinking at me, please, keep it away. There is no possible way that's hygienic.
Och, that's nice. Lovely to see you too, Sindri.
Nob.
Very well. To business.
Can I just say...
Master Atreus, how may I serve?
Magni didn't come back to life.
That is interesting. It's known the Aesir find their own way to Valhalla. No Valkyrie escort, no processing at the gates of Helheim. That may be significant.
Look, what is this place?
Fishermen would bring the day's catch into this port and use that contraption to send some of it directly to the Jarl's main kitchen. The rest were sorted and sold.
There's an exit under the thumb. Find a way across. There is an opening.
I can get it. There's a path to the exit, on the other side.
Thank you.
back under his palm. We're almost there.
I wish Mom were here. Lost? Nah. Everything we just did. Climbed around a dead giant, rode a giant falling hammer, fought some bad gods. What do you think Mother would say?
Bet you have come a long way.
Thanks.
There's something over there.
Another one here.
Ah, you know this one, don't you?
It's Tamu, the giant stonemason. Is he building a wall around Jotunheim?
It was to be his
convoy.
This place. It feels like. Like a prison.
That would explain the hefty magical lock on the outside.
But it's more than that. I have this feeling, like something is waiting for us down here.
You've a knack for ominous statements, lad.
What kind of something?
I'm not sure. Something powerful.
Whatever you feel, boy, we will handle it. We have come this far, yes?
Yes, Father.
Thank you.
A Valkyrie? Imprisoned? She actually did it.
A Valkyrie? But I thought they were just spirits.
Take caution, lads. A Valkyrie in the flesh. I can't think of a more formidable opponent.
She does not attack.
Does she even know we're here?
Come on.
way back there!
Tactical retreat!
Yeah.
have freed me from my corrupted form. You have my eternal gratitude. But my sisters remain trapped as I was. Take my helm. Find them. Free them. The fate of the Valkyries rests on your shoulders.
The fate of the Valkyries.
Sounds pretty important.
That's putting it mildly, lad.
What do you know of them?
A fair question, and yet not one easily answered. I know more than most, but much of their history is veiled in secrecy. My own experience with the Valkyries ends with my imprisonment.
You are avoiding the question, Head.
As I said, brother, it's complicated. I don't know why or how they've become such wretched creatures, but perhaps if we can free more of them.
You want us to find more of those things?
The fate of the Valkyries, lad. A more worthy endeavor there is not.
It will be dangerous.
Well, that hasn't stopped you before, eh? That's the spirit.